Hi, my name is D. Harshvardhan. We are from 10th class. This is our project, India Relief Futures.
Hi, I am Purna Chandra. I am 10th class.
Hi, I am B. Sajidhar. I am from 10th class.
Hi, my name is Vignesh. I am studying 10th class.
India Relief, this is our project, India Relief Futures. India Relief Futures, the Indian northern part lies Himalayas is there. Greater Himalayas, Lesser Himalayas, Shivalis. In Greater Himalayas, the mountains are 2400 distance is there, mountain to mountain width. And Lesser Himalayas, 200 kilometers is there. In Lesser Himalayas side, 3700 to 4500 is their height, mountains height. In Shivaliks, 900 to 1100 meters is there.
This is desert. In desert, the lunar river was flowing. Indus, Ganga, Brahmaputra. Brahmaputra was flowing on the Terai and Babur. This is Babur. This Babur was filled with full of rocks and soil. This is Malwa Plateau and this is Deccan Plateau.
And this is for the Deccan Plateau, eastern coast, western coast. Eastern coast area, the mountains is very small, western coast is very large. Western coast rivers are flows into the eastern coast. It is mixed into the Bay of Bengal and Deccan Plateau and Malwa Plateau.
This is eastern coast, Bay of Bengal, Andaman Nicobar Island. Western Ghats, Arabian Sea, Lakshadweep.
Thank you.
Thank you.